Here we are at Fordham Dominion, Monday morning, and we are bottling the Spiced Harvest Ale Fordham side of things. This is a one-off brand that we just made 50 barrels of about a month and a half ago. Walt's going to get into all the particulars. The Spiced Harvest Ale will be available in the 12-ounce bottle, only in the new Fordham variety pack called the V-Pack. It'll also be available on draft. But if you're looking for it in the bottle, you're going to have to buy a V-Pack. Have a great day.
To our lab. We're in here today spicing up our new Harvest Spiced Ale for the Fordham line. We're going to start with a number of different ingredients. Right now I'm working on some ginger root. So we're taking the ginger root, skinning it off, dicing it up. It's going to be into a muslin sock bag. It's going to be steeped in with the other raw ingredients. Some really beautiful cinnamon sticks. Not really sure where they were from. Nice big cinnamon sticks, smell great. This brewery is going to smell awesome in just a little while. We're also dealing with some cloves and some allspice. So we're going to take some of these, let's say pumpkin pie character flavors and infuse those into some of our product. Beer's already went through the brew house, been produced. We actually took some local pumpkins, added it into the mash and a little bit into the boil. The beer went on, saw some yeast, did some great fermentation. It's a really beautiful, middle-of-the-road amber ale. It's got some nice body to it, some nice mouthfeel. But we think now this combination of spices put together in, let's just say, a tea, we'll add that now to the finished product. And just in a couple days, we should have a really great spice beer ready for Thanksgiving and the holidays. So if you want to take a peek around, we'll be in the midst of cutting, chopping, and grinding.
My man, you know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man, you'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck.